How's it going, guys? Here with Duelist here. Today we have some replays, deck list, everything. We did locals the other day online on Dueling Book, and we crushed it, guys. We actually had a draw for round one and a loss for round two, and we made it out to top four. When we got to finals, and we got to play our buddy LB. We sadly lost. We didn't draw good, but I'm going to take you guys through the whole tournament experience, the list, the highs, the lows. Let's get it. We start up in the first round. I'm gonna go first. So you can see we got my call by. We got Fusion Destiny. He's gonna try and hash from the call by. We make Dangerous. We try and Shadow Mess. He tries to use Spell. He can't use Spell, obviously. He's gonna Stratos. We summon. We get the Bears for next turn. We pitch Increase with Dangerous to send the Celestial for next turn. And then Standby. We Mass Change. But he's playing the Zoo. That was pretty difficult. Goes into Trident. Gets the Ecclesia off. Gets the search for the trap, goes Cursed Outland, gets to send my monster, gets to bring out Golden Lord, do all some trap shenanigans, end phase gets a set, sets another, goes off, attacks, and then he like, just smashes me for a bunch of life points, Infusion Death, and we get Dystopia, hits it, we go Mali, we vanish, we attack the Dryden, uses the trap, maybe it's two affairs. Increase gets enough. We banish the drop in. We go fire, we send Shadow Mist, we have the liquid, we banish for poly. See we're going off big eyes, we get the poly, we get the liquid fire, and sunrise, sunrise that's miracle, we get the liquid effect, we get super poly, we get bane. We use the bell on the mirror fusion, so we've been building dark calling to make bane, we pop up into monsters, bane's at 4,000 because of sunrise. He tries to attack, he doesn't realize sunrise gets the effects, so he gets the pop, so that's super huge. Next turn we need to attack. We need to attack the sunrise directly. You can see we really got the pressure, we switch the game around. Going to game two. Huge. LB was watching. Crazy game. He had the buy first round. You can see with the setup, he's gonna get the one barrage, crazy in, do the bam bam, do the Trident. Set three, we go Stratos, we get Ferris. Gonna activate Ferris. Pitching Dino Tag. Ice Dragon's Prison, we'll see if we get our increase. We'll get Dark Calling. Use increase. He's gonna try it. He's gonna attack directly. Then he gets to go to Zeus. He does the Servant. Get the Ecclesia, summons Ecclesia, gets Maximus. Then he gets the Fleur-de-Lis. I go for the Dark Calling. Get stopped, then we do the miracle, Shining. Shining gets hit. We get to add some back. We go straight outside Biome. He's gonna go to Maximus, hit the Zeus. He's got the tank here. Then we get the Thoroughblade. He's gonna swing on me pretty much again. Thorough Biome, gonna set Shadow Mist, add Liquid. Go Poly. Sunrise. Liquid effect, bit for the beard. Sadly, I'm pretty sure time is gone, guys, so we had to draw on time for my points, but it's really fantastic. We got this. This head is still out here, so we're gonna go to round two. We're leading into LB. That's 40 for you guys. The Jinzo's super sweet. Set three, I go E, get Stratos. Summon Stratos, get Ferris. Ferris pitching increase, get increase. I'll get TD. He's gonna go for App Clone, gets my increase. 25. He's gonna grab the control load, which gives him Ice Dragon me. That card was ripping me this whole levels. Nobody's still in here. He's gonna flip the Falcon, get a set. Clone into Unicorn, get one back, make Window with Schism. He's gonna go to Access Code for a lot of damage. Going with Window. Let's see. Fusion Dust. We can get the Dangerous. That's the Shadow Mist. That's an Ice Dragon's Prism with Scooby. Sorry for not the best of these commentaries, guys. I'm not gonna do it. You're bad with me. So we're excited about Game 2. We get the Fusion Dust, even with Dangerous. Liquid to bring back Shadow Mist to get Mass Change. Don't get that. Cross Crusader, bring it back, Dangerous to search. Look at the Mali, let him set up monster before I debuted, because then he was able to chain super volley, so my bad. You know, we learn as we go. So this game's probably not gonna be in my favor. Definitely, as you can see, when a Fusion Destiny sent down a tag when the summon did one grab against a mass change. So he should all fusions, this construct, trying to gate it. Gonna get L should all up with another construct, it's the same thing in red. And then I scoop it up to the LP. So I take you guys in my third round. This one goes crazy. So let's see what's fast for this one, guys. Tyler's a great guy. Fun duel. Always fun playing him. Let's get it, guys. We're going to set two. I'm going to go in into E. He has Ash. I do Poly into Sunrise. I'm going to get our Miracle. He Ice Dragons me. So I'm going to fire on Send Shadow Mist. Add Celestial. Although I realize that I need to get a Dust of Gold, preferably in the time limit. We pitch for Colin. We do Miracle into zero. We go into Bane. We go into game. Let's see. We got 1,000, 25, 3,000. Damage step. Let's hit him. I think it's so powerful, guys, when it goes off. So he's got the Colin. The network play. Into the Zexal. So I do really sit here and just bleed out the Zexal. Setting monsters. Really, really tough. But you can see he keeps setting. Eventually we get to attack this Axel because he wins in materials. He tries to go to Anaconda. I try to go to Dark Law. Then I realize that he can't go in Anaconda. Either way, I shock him to Dark Law. But then he actually makes Palladius, which is rip. So that's okay. So we still got the Palladius. Did this curse Hellbane. Get some traps going. He barriers me. So now I can't summon any fusions. So we'll still see what we can do to try to go off of it. So we'll see if we get a barrage of monsters. Bounces it. We're doing Royal Living on this Neo's Divinity Increase, and we do the talents. Try and use fusion as we realize Kane's fusion still. Just want to get too high. Stay in my face, then we get Dark Law. Pay the 800, get the Outlitch, and use Outlitch effect. And if any Dark Mage from a Dark Law effect, so he sets the Outlitch, and get the increase, get a set to set the increase. He's gonna go into a second one, set, get Stratos, and get Ferris. Realize we get a Dusted Gold, yeah, take a time to think. So we can call in, go Bane. Something on no wonder, so it lets us set one. We don't think it affects. Attacking, hitting some background, gets two more. Using the outlicks and the outlicks and all that. He's gonna attack the wonder. Wonder's gonna get to use this effect. Get the set the ashes. Miracle for zero. This was a fun play, guys. We go battle phase, so we're attempting an attack with Bane. Bane's gonna pop zero. Zero's gonna wipe the board. We're gonna replay attack for game. Crazy. Love this build, guys. So this is will be a top four match. This is my homie John. He ran the tournament. Such a nice guy. Amazing. We're trying to find him every time. Shout out to him. So he's gonna go Outland, set 4. He's gonna go E, get Shadow Mist. Ferris effect. Hit the Shadow Mist, get Strike on the Ferris effect. Throw the Shadow Mist up to grab it. We still get our increase, we tribute it, we get Fire. He said Malicious, we ban the Shadow Mist for polymerization. Think about linking them, and we have no idea what we wanna do. We do the Mali instead, we send Stratos, we pop, and we insane. We do Cross Crusader. Go to polymerization and that's the game. He didn't realize that the first effect of Stratos was the pop. We had a little bit of a miscommunication, but since he agreed, he chose to do it. Just real unfortunate, but it's okay. You know, so sometimes you just like play with the homies, you just keep it legit, so mad respect to drop. So we got Stratos, we got the increase doing the Bion, Vanish.
a super fun game.
We got the dragon going on. We got Ferris increase. Vote of Stratos. Then we got the E, the Honest Neos. And they're trying to attack Winda. Like I said, it just happens. Sometimes your homies just dab on you. And it's fine, because you get to dab on them sometimes. But yeah, so this was my finals, guys. Sadly, I lost to LB, but it's all good. Gotta keep it in the squad. Team Revolution is strong. Let's get rid of the deck, both guys. Double Dark Law, Trinity, so much fun playing Trinity, it's kind of insane, obviously. Double Cross, the Wonder Driver, sometimes a debate with the Barry being alive again that we could play like Dread Decimator, just in case they call us other creatures. But really, that's just personal preference. Really, anything is personal preference. Don't let anyone bring you down with playing some fun choices in this deck, or really any deck. Hope everyone enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe, share for more, hit that notification bell so you can see more videos pop up. Twitch.tv/FaceFamilyStream, as well as Instagram, Facebook, and The Hero Duelist. As you know, guys, hope everyone's staying safe, staying frosty. We out here, Hero Gang for life, Melfi Gang strong. We here, guys. Let's go.